The Union Cabinet has approved the proposal to declare Ayodhya Airport as an international airport and naming it as Maharishi Valmiki Airport, Ayodhya Dham. Ayodhya Dham is Maharishi Valmiki International Airport. Ayodhya Dham is the name that has been approved by the Union Cabinet, which means that there are going to be there's likelihood of direct flights between Ayodhya and other parts of the world. Keeping in mind Ayodhya is being built as a major tourist and religious hub. Akshit Gupta joins me on the telecast. Akshit, shed more light into the nod that has been provided by the cabinet for Ayodhya Airport to become an international airport. Can you hear me, Akshit?
Narendra Modi.
Yeah, please go ahead. All right. So that's the big development coming in from Ayodhya.
For more such videos, subscribe to the NewsX YouTube channel, hit the bell icon.